Negara bagian di Victoria, negeri tetangga Australia juga mencatatkan rekor lonjakan kasus penderita COVID-19 di tengah gencarnya pemerintah melakukan tes kepada warga. Negara bagian Victoria dengan ibu kota Melbourne adalah kota terbesar kedua di Australia. Tercatat sudah ada 428 kasus baru penderita COVID-19 di Victoria dan sejauh ini pemerintah setempat sudah melakukan lockdown di Victoria dan sejumlah daerah di pedesaan.
428 cases, new cases, is both disappointing and concerning. We have not turned the corner here. Worse than that, 428 cases does not just represent that we've got increasing numbers day on day. There will be dozens of individuals who will require hospitalisation out of these 428 people. Tragically, there will be several who will require intensive care support. And a number of people will die. And whenever we have a day with these numbers, that is the case. So it has to turn around.